So here we are in the state of New York, home to the Statue of Liberty and to the New York Comic Con. Speaking of which, we should go to the con while we're here. Make a day out of it. Is that a Christmas tree in the distance? Does that mean Comic-Con isn't happening today? Unless, of course, New York decided to set up its Christmas decorations very early this year, so all we know, we could still be in October. I'm not in denial. Is this where Comic-Con's happening? I mean, it's gotta be, right? Why else would all these people be here? Cocktail dress for Comic-Con, huh? That's what I get for ordering my costume so close to the holiday. Still stuck in transit, unfortunately, but at least Jared's John Wick costume came in on time. It doesn't look perfect, though. I don't believe you. What's wrong? You're the one who wanted to come to the opera. Hey, Jared? Remember that one time you asked me about going to the opera and then I gave you a very heavily sarcastic yes? Because that was sarcastic. I don't know. You're right. I'll try to have more fun. Do not enable him, Aya. Jared knows exactly what he's doing. Clearly, going to Comic-Con was never his plan to begin with. Aren't you glad you decided to go out with me?
No!
I even had my dad get the best seats for us tonight. So lighten up. We're gonna have a great time, you'll see. I am building up a lot of resentment right about now. Screw you, Jared. You know exactly where Aya and I wanted to go. But no, you had to make this all about you and your rich dad. Father, please give me permission to marry Eva. I forbid it. You know well what will happen if you do. Those who succumb to her beauty all die in horrible ways. You don't understand. She is the one who has suffered after the deaths. She is evil. Guard, grab her and burn her at the stake. Father, if you are sentencing her to death, then I ask you to take my life along with hers. Edward. What say you, Father? You got nothing to say to your son after what he just said? Or are you secretly happy that you're gonna have one less mouth to feed soon enough? Part of me wants to slap you in the face for thinking such a thing, but there's another part of me that kind of understands because children are expensive. Yes, my eyes are just as blue as those oceans you would see on a vacation for sure. Oh, wow. Well, I'll have to give this opera some credit for its special effects. Not only do the actors smell like burgers, the audience is beginning to smell like burgers too. Well, either that or there's a McDonald's close by. Okay, this is starting to get a little bit out of hand. Jared, you think maybe we should leave? Jared? Has anyone seen my date, Jared? Blonde hair, unconvincing John Wick costume, possible fourth degree burns given the current situation. Because as you can see, the seats next to me were completely empty. So does that mean that Jared ran away? Jared, where are you, buddy? Oh, now you decide to come back for us, Jared. Where were you when that burning man was about to fall on us? You know, just because I conceal carry doesn't mean that you can just throw your chivalry out the window. Jesus! I don't wanna... Oh my god, I... Go! Get out of here! Now! Enjoy the bruised ribcage, Jared. Don't forget to stop, drop, and roll on your way out. So, this is how the opera ends? Everybody dies? All the characters die? I mean, don't get me wrong, I enjoy a dark, gritty story, but I feel like some context is missing here. Actually, I take back what I just said. All of the characters died except for Eva, who is, floating. Freeze. N.Y.P.D. You're the only one who seems to be fine. What? You should be awakening soon. What are you talking about? Listen, your cells are trying to communicate. They're calling out. Actually, no, I'm just having hot flashes. I mean, people mistake them for talking cells all the time, so... That Kamehameha looked real. Having said that, I hope she doesn't mind me using real bullets. What's happening? My body... It's getting hot! My hot flashes are quite chronic, unfortunately. Just as I thought. What is this? What did you do to me? Well, I think we can cancel our health insurance now. Save the NYPD some money. Our bodies are communicating with each other. What? Communicating what? What do you want? The more you use that power, the more you will become like me. Power? What power? I mean, it's not like I got healing powers now or anything. I mean, that would just be silly. Okay, look, I don't want to become a government experiment, so, don't tell anyone. Who are you? Eve. Eve? I'm surprised you don't know me, Aya. You should know me well. What? What? What is this? What was that?
Meow, so you don't drink and you're not on any medications. Well, then perhaps that hallucination you've just experienced was caused by a lack of sleep? I'd like you to tell me about any recent stress in your life. Meow.
Actually, I...
Oops, time is up. Well, let's continue this conversation during our next session. Have a great rest of the day, and that will be, $350, please.
Okay, look, either you're gonna tell me what that hallucination was about, or I am gonna invoice you for my next therapy session. But wait! Where are you going? I'm not through with you yet! I don't blame her for running, Aya. My therapist isn't cheap. I know she's down there. Or we could go home and watch Zack Snyder's Justice League on 4K Blu-ray. Sounds like my backup's arrived. Mm-hmm. Yes, let the backup handle the suspiciously floating pyromaniac actress, who can also unleash Kamehamehas. Atta girl. Go home, get into some comfy clothes and—
Wait! I'm a cop! I'm with the NYPD! What? Hold on! I'm going to take out my badge! Don't shoot!
Would you guys have shot me if I didn't have my NYPD badge? If so, then that is really concerning.
Hey, I've got the same gun. I've got bullets for that if you want.
Listen, you seem like a really nice guy, but to be honest with you, I just recently, ended my relationship with a man named Jared. He could be dead, but that's beside the point. My point is that if you're hitting on me, then I only ask that you give me more time to, you know, process things. I will take your bullets, though.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Sorry, but I'm out. And I can't give you the ones I have in my gun.
Hey! Why don't you have any injuries?
Don't ask me. That's something I want to know. I wonder if it's that thing called, spontaneous combustion.
Who knows, huh? You think we'll be on TV?
I don't know what spontaneous combustion is exactly, but all I know is that I can't wait to use that as an excuse the next time I'm too sick to come into work. If I'm lucky, I may even get approved for short-term disability pay.
Hope this becomes a TV, movie, or something. Let me patch you up.
There's no need for that. I got healing thank you. Thank you. Okay, Aya, I get it. Fine. I mean, sure, maybe Jared's dead, but maybe he ran away and survived. And if it is the latter, then we don't want to be like Jared. We don't want to stoop down to Jared's level. With that said, we are going to move forward and hunt Eve down. Wait, we're not wearing the right shoes for the job, are we? Ugh, I knew we should have gone home first. Hi again. I hope my humor helped make your day. If it did, then do please let me know by liking the video. And if you want me to thank you personally, or if you want to talk about how your Jared has been treating you, you can leave a comment on this video as well. Lastly, do you want YouTube to let you know whenever I have a new video? If you do, the most convenient way to make that happen is to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to hear from you.